So, today we will learn how to twist up the tubules, as I usually do. I take the usual format of a newspaper. Unwrap it and fold all the sheets in half. It is easier and faster. I take an ordinary kitchen knife, cut the paper and fold it once again. Not all the sheets at once, but only half. Cut it once. And cut it once again. It is easy to cut. And sort the paper. Differ the color bands. And separately this one. With light edge. We will get the white tubules of them.
Можно брать другую газету.
I take next newspaper.
Ну, в общем-то, они близкие.
These newspapers are similar in size.
По размеру процесс тот же.
The same process.
Но здесь у нас уже другой оттенок.
But another shade of paper.
Я беру перочинный.
I could use a pen knife. It is also very convenient. So, it is good if you have a pen knife, if not, use an ordinary kitchen knife. In this case, it would be even better. Moreover, there is a variety of pen knives. You can easily adapt whatever you like. Getting used to cut paper and leave no jacks. Then we get quality tubules. Edges should be smooth and not shabby. That is what I'm talking about. It is not comfortable to twist our tubules when they are disheveled. Differ the color bands and those with light edge. So we get a paper strip.
Для стандартной трубочки мы взяли полоски шириной
10.5 centimeters wide.
В данном случае у нас 10.5 centimeters.
This is the wide of a standard tubule. You could also do the bands about 7 cm wide. It will be qualitative tubule too. It is necessary to measure out the paper. Simply cut sheet into 4 pieces. Tubule length is depend on the width of a newspaper. Doesn't matter. You could also use an office paper drop. We are bending one sheet. Cut it. And then we could bend it once more. But then we get a very stiff tubule. That's why. Cut it once, then conditionally divide it into 3 parts. At first I don't get straight parts, now I do it very easy. Paper strips like this one are usually twist up using a knitting needle. You need to use needles, which knitted stockings. Then we will get thin tubules. We could make of them fine and beautiful things. newspaper tubules are used to make basket, box and other rough stuff. From this one you could make small exercise things. Showing as an example, this basket in which I store clothespins made of tubules from office paper drafts, from this narrow band.
Получается вот такими вот узенькими полоски. Из них мы будем крутить трубочки. Вот. И для сравнения,
compare it with basket made of a newspaper tubules, but it is lacquered. You could see that women hair is larger and more coarse.
Оно не менее красивое, но такие трубочки используют.
I use these tubules to weave big things.
Из тонких получается.
Thin tubules you can use to make stylish vase.
Это могут быть маленькие вазочки или вот такая большая карточка.
Or a small box.
Итак, начинаем.
We begin to twist the tubules. To weave a basket, we need to prepare a certain number of tubules. How much tubules we need, you will learn in practice. First of all, let's learn how to make it. Take a ready-made paper strip. And determine the size of the knitting needle. Very easy. To wind up the paper on a thin needle like this one. But it is very small and tubules are rather long. That's why I learned to do it with the help of this needle. Size is specified here, 2.5. The result is tubules convenient for working. How to do it? We attach our needle to the lower left edge of the paper strip. Pay attention, the smaller the angle between needle and paper, the better our tubule.
Берем полоску, берем спицу и аккуратным движением, может быть не с первого
Carefully
раза, со второго, с третьего,
wind up our paper strip
загибаем нашу
on
спицу
the needle.
Накручиваем на нее полосочку.
It may be not very good on the first try. And I don't use glue at the beginning. It holding up well. Little by little, rotate the needle in one hand and support the newspaper by the other hand. Here you can see the swirls which can be obtained during the cutting newspaper. We remove them. And lubricate the tip of the paper with glue. It will not let the tubule turn twist.
Рядом должна лежать тряпочка, вот, чтобы вытирать при необходимости. Все, наша трубочка готова. Эта трубочка скручена.
This tubule is twisted out of color paper. As an example, let's try to do it using a paper strip with light edge. All the same. Attach needle, by the way, be attentive, but put the needle not like this, do it that way. The angle should be as small as possible. Gently start to twist the tubule. The smaller the angle, the more qualitative our tubule. As you see, color part of a newspaper remained inside. So we made very beautiful tubule. It is light and good looking. Take out the needle Our tubule is ready. Such tubules.
Белые трубочки. В данном случае.
White tubules.
Цвета газеты. Очень удобно.
It's very convenient to use in color weaving.
Для создания узора.
And create patterns.
Рекорды описываем.
What's about records, which are written on the internet about speed torsion of tubules?
Может быть, не рекорды,
Maybe it's not all about records. But Masters says they could twist up 150 tubules per hour. I believe them. As it turned out, I also could do it. So, we made tubules in such a way. They get long. Let's measure 30 and 24. So we have 54 centimeters long. Now, take a strip made of an office paper. Dirty side of the paper strip should be on top, then we get white tubules. Principle of operation is the same, but now we take more thin knitting needle and begin to twist. Then lubricate the tip of the paper with glue. If we cut a piece of paper into four parts, you would get much more steep tubules. It would be hard to bend them. This one is rather good and convenient for weaving. Once again, putting a needle to the paper at an acute angle and begin to twist. Tubule is ready. Here you see the workpiece made of various kinds of a newspaper. Some of them are already prepared for color weaving. This one made of a paper strip with light edge. They are white. These are painted black stain. But colors are dark blue with a green tint. Color stain are different, so different colors of our tubules. This one are painted the light stain. You see cherry color. I had also tried to color tubules with the help of paint. I have got more steep tubules, to weave something of them is not so easy. So I decided the tubules colored with the help of stain are soft and more flexible. They don't tear at the pieces. Some masters recommend moisten these tubules before weaving. What's about color? In white acrylic paint, you can add a little blue. Here you see a little purple. And this one is brown. I paint it with the help of brush, usually underlay oilcloth. What else? I really like the paint, which are designed for Easter eggs, especially orange color. here you can see a great number of different colors. These are white tubules. I painted it in red, but the color has turned pink. I also tried stain. You can easily experiment with colors.
Трубочка покрашена маринкой, то есть они все совершенно разные. Есть еще
these tubules,
которые крутились из
are made of Yellow Pages directory. I tried to weave something of them, but the result is not good. So I need to use stain.
Красивая вещь, все равно потом скрываю маринкой.
This one made of an office paper. This one made of a directory.